Hello friends, I welcome to all of you in this new video. Today, I am going to discuss about the topic, Did Wisconsin cheat in the election? So, do watch this video till the end and stay tuned while I will share its salient features. Also, do not forget to like the video, share the video and subscribe our channel as it will boost our spirits to bring out more informative videos. Now, we all are very well much aware about the US elections that has been going on. It has created controversy all around the world and created attention for itself from every corner of the world. And finally, the result came out. The major competition was between Wisconsin and Mr. Donald Trump, and that according to the result, Joe Biden clearly won the election with 264 votes and 215 for Donald Trump, which is considered as a race between the two because it has been a majority for Joe Biden. Now, moving further, there has been an ongoing controversy that Donald Trump claiming that Wisconsin have cheated in the election. Now, what actually the base of this controversy is that he claims that there were more ballots than the registered voters, which is really a big accusation to be made. This news is all over the social media, and this is communicated by Mr. Donald Trump himself. So, according to him, there were more ballots than voters, and actually, the Trump also filed lawsuits against him on three states, that is Pennsylvania, Michigan, and Georgia. But the strange thing is that he has not filed a lawsuit in Wisconsin, which makes it pretty much strange, but this is what it is. Now, actually, this news that the ballots were more than the number of voters, which has been claimed by the campaign of Donald Trump, has already been proven false by the news channels. We want to inform this to our listeners on the very first hand. This news is already been proved as false. So, actually what happened was, there were 1 lakh late ballots that were spotted in the cop's car. There were 1,000 late ballots that were found in the cop's car. So, this is what created all the chaos. And finally, the results are out and Donald Trump clearly lost the election. But let's see what happens regarding this. The lawsuits that has been filed by Mr. Trump, and know if this man, Wisconsin, just gets away with it or the truth comes out, whatever it is. But what are your views regarding this US presidential election? Please let us know in the comment section. We read all your comments that you do, and so we request all of our readers, listeners to comment. Because we read every comments over every video, so keep commenting. Please like and share this video, and if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe our channel today. Be informed.